Welcome to Scaffolding Software. In this quick video, we will show you some basic features that make information and data entry easy within iRent inventory. Let's click on the project that we want to look at. Then in the Stages and Charges tab, we can see we have a list of stages or scaffold tags. Click on the stage for the project to view the details for this stage. Then click on the Job Details tab to see more information. The Inventory Information field will tell you the first delivery date and the last delivery date for this stage, including the current weight of material on this job in pounds or kilograms. If there were no deliveries, it would show that here as well. From this same screen, you can double-click on this arrow on the left next to the stage description, and it will allow you to drill down into the job balance screen to look at the material on this job. From this job balance screen, you can click on the delivery or return button to ship items or receive items from the job immediately. Of course, deliveries and returns can be accessed from the main inventory menu as well. Thanks for watching this iRent tutorial.